Hi everybody and welcome Football Bet Today channel. Yesterday was a bad day for us. We correctly predicted 6 matches and incorrectly 7 matches. And the final day with the lowest profit, minus 0.55 units. Yesterday winning matches. Lyon vs Reims. Lyon Asia handicap minus 1.5 goals. Final times for 3-0 from Lyon and win for us. Southampton vs Manchester United. Manchester United win this game. Final time score 3-2 from Manchester United and another win for us. AZ Monaco vs Nîmes. AZ Monaco Asian handicap minus 1.5 goals. Final time score 3-0 and win for us. Nice vs Dijon. Dijon don't lose this game. Final time score 3-1 from Dijon and another win for us. Arsenal Londra vs Wolverhampton. Wolverhampton Asian handicap plus 0.25 goals. Final time score 2-1 from Wolverhampton and win for us. Napoli vs AS Roma. Napoli win this game. Final time score 4-0 from Napoli and another win for us. Today we have some interesting matches to watch. Kayserispor vs Karamjuruk. Karamjuruk win this game. Lechia Gdansk vs Lech Poznan. Lech Poznan win this game. Leicester City vs Fulham. Leicester City Asian handicap minus 1 goal. Torino vs Sampdoria. Sampdoria Asian handicap 0 or draw no bet. AEK Stockholm vs Kalmar. Kalmar don't lose this game. Hammarby vs Norrköping. Hammarby Asian handicap 0 or draw no bet. Brøndby vs Lyngby. Lyngby Asian handicap plus 1.25 goals. Marítimo vs Benfica Lisboa. Benfica Lisboa Asian handicap minus 1.5 goals. VfL Bochum vs Fortuna Düsseldorf draw and first big odds for us 3.30. Genoa vs Parma. Parma Asian handicap 0 or draw no bet. Anvers vs Leuven. Leuven Asian handicap plus 1 goal. West Ham vs Aston Villa. Aston Villa Asian handicap plus 0.25 goals. Betis vs Eibar. Eibar don't lose this game. Entella vs Spal. Entella Asian handicap plus 0.25 goals. And final match, Real Oviedo vs Almeria. Almeria Asian handicap plus 0.25 goals. Main events and bet of the day for us: West Ham vs Aston Villa. Aston Villa Asian handicap plus 0.25 goals. Today we hope to have as good results as yesterday. Leave in the comments your opinions about the matches or if you have any questions. If you like our proposals, you can help us with a like and the press notification button, and you can subscribe to Football Bet Today channel. After the matches, we listen music to 6ix9ine with the new single Punani. Tomorrow, we will return with the results and the new interesting matches. Thank you very much, guys, and enjoy the football. Game on! Come on!